Spin it around.
That's a 6.5-inch crab all day.
Such a pretty day in Klamath. I think it's November 8th, and we're headed to Coos Bay. Booie's favorite rest area just before Medford. Empire boat launch in Coos Bay. I'm gonna try to catch some crabs, so to speak. Charleston boat basin. It's usually where I crab, right? There.
Trying to fit them all. Steam will cook these top ones. 16 of them in there.
Bleat mushrooms picked in Coos Bay. The cool tree in my campsite. Some yurts. Back in Charleston, November 10th, 2024, we're gonna try to catch some more crabs and we're gonna fish today. So hopefully catch some sea bass as well. It's not as cold as it looks. Thank you. copper sea bass?
Yep, copper rockfish. That's actually a pretty decent one. We can keep that one if you want.
Bite.
You got bites?
Bites. Nope. There we go.
Nice. That's a good one. Bring it over to my side, but I'll grab it for you.
That's not that big.
Oh, it's
nice. Gaff it.
Oh, that's a big kelp greenlee. Holy smokes.
Oh, I almost went out. That would have been a good video. Is that a kelp greenlee?
Yeah. Dude, nice. That's a good one, Russ. That's definitely a keeper.
Tugboat. Big boat.
Hey, watch yourself, Russ.
All right.
Big wave coming.
Pretty. Spin it around.
That's a 6.5-inch crab all day. One. Two.
That was bigger.
Yeah.
Three. Female.
That's the boat. Charleston boat base.
We're out of bait.
Oh yeah, dude. Four.
Look at that one. Five. Six. That's what we're after. Is that six or seven?
Six. No crabs, but can you eat it?
Cool.